In our bodies, we have, you know, trillions of bacteria that actually outnumber our own normal cells. We now understand that the bacteria within our bodies can actually shape how our immune system functions and whether or not we get cancer and how we respond to different cancer treatments. The purpose of our innovative research grant is to better understand how the bacteria within our bodies can actually influence how cancers develop and also how they respond to different forms of treatment, specifically immunotherapy. I think we could potentially change the bacteria within the intestine to actually make patients respond better to these forms of immunotherapy. I consider studying the microbiome, frankly, to be game-changing, not only in cancer, but in healthcare in general.